making it clear again, it was kind of the emotion of the model in the end, and answers.
So I think we have the character from the previous milestone, and it's kind of the changes and the smaller changes we've made to the character. So
we have a video of that.
Yeah,
a
movie of the new guy compared with the previous session. So things that I've done are unify the kind of graphicness of the interface. So what we liked about previous versions is the kind of quite kind of the pentagon kind of shaped head, which is quite graphic and unique, and kind of extend that to the rest of the body. So we've kind of squared off the body a little bit, and most of the instinctively is the joints which we pinched, and which give them quite a distinctive silhouette also.
It is strong silhouette.
Yeah, and the kind of freakiness of the fingers in the previous version was a really kind of adjusted for the new one.
Yeah, these ones look like scary rubber gloves.
Yeah, we made them shorter again, it's okay. Cool. So,
I see this pinched. Pinch plus my head, obviously, you have to hand out to the video.
Yeah, it's just, maybe that's a good point to kind of show it again, because a lot of these changes make a lot more sense when you see moving.
So let's see. Again.
Okay.
You've got a good view of it now?
Mm-hmm.
Here it is.
Hello!
I think the first thing that's kind of.
So we'll see here.
Very striking is that his kind of stance, I think, generally looks much more athletic and more kind of capable of doing the things he's supposed to do, like, you know, running and jumping. Actually, Mark, if you just jump straight up, what pinch joints of that series sound really kind of free up the range of movements that we can get from pieces of the legs and kind of heart and split like that, so we're quite kind of comfortably.
Yeah, it's much more of a sort of floppy
doll
now.
Right, Dolly, which ties really well with the physical stuff. That's the game.
Is this a familiar part of the training area?
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah. The pinch shots are so nice, kind of easy, kind of skinny. If you put some more stuff together. It's cool about that.
Yeah, I think that's a good point. So you just see like the